Hi students, welcome to online class. Students, in our previous class we learnt the important two parts of the plant, that is root and stem. So this class we will learn about the leaf. Look here students, the leaves of the plant are mostly green color. So I think you have seen many plants leaf that is green color is there. So most of the commonly the plant leaf color is green color. So just look student, here this is the one diagram of leaf picture. So I already labeled the parts of the leaf. So this, look here, this is leaf stalk, we call this one leaf stalk. And this one, these are the veinlets. And this central part is there, the central part we called midrib, or one more word is there, that is main vein. This is main vein, these are veinlet. And this empty space we called leaf blade. And end of this margin of this leaf picture we called leaf margin. This is called leaf margin. These are the parts of leaf picture. Students, why the leaf color is only green color is there? Can you idea now about that one? Yes students, most of the leaves are green color because of their one, the main point, that is chlorophyll. Due to this presence in the leaves, that leaves are look like green color. So next we have to study, leaves is also known as the food factor of the plant. Why? Because leaves prepare food with the help of chlorophyll, water, sunlight, air, that is carbon dioxide. This reason leaf has preparing their food, that's why the leaves are known as the food factory of the plant. This reason we called food factory of the plant. And one more, when the leaf use the carbon dioxide present in the air to prepare their food, when it preparing the food, it use the air, which air, that is carbon dioxide. That moment it also release the oxygen that purify the our surrounding environment. This process is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a process when it use the carbon dioxide, it means plant use the carbon dioxide present in the air to prepare their food. This process is called photosynthesis. As the plants preparing food, they also produce the oxygen which is released into the air. This helps purify the air. So this is about the leaf. I think you are understood this all the concept of parts of the leaf. So thank you students.